on.
Come on.
Definitely. I mean, we've not had nothing like this since the Bannockburn Gala day when I think I was about 14 or 15 at the time.
I think there was an awful lot of things before and then it just went really flat. But it's lovely to see a community out like this. You just never see that in Bannockburn anymore.
I think in terms of the community, it's just quite good to see everybody together. It helps that the weather's really lovely and just seeing all the kids playing because they're meeting from different schools.
It's been a great day in Bannockburn Village, and you look around about here, you'll see there's that many people came, and as a student of history, I think, you know, the small folk come on at Bannockburn near the end to win the battle, and here we are the small folk, if you like, to the village today, creating this.
Just basically getting everybody together, out celebrating together, is a fantastic reunion for everyone to get out and about within Scotland and the Stirling area. I think it's important that Stirling hold events like this.
I'll kill you like a dog, son, here. Right, I'll back you up all the way. I'm right behind you, son, right behind you. Right behind you.
We've enjoyed, I've actually sat here for most of the afternoon. It's been so diverse, it's just been fantastic, and the kids have been coming in and dancing and disappearing away and watching something else. And it's just lovely to see all the children all enjoying every minute of it.
Hey folks, how he's doing? It's quite daunting when you have to, it's like Keating Park when it's not well. What's happening?
You better stop dreaming of the quiet life, that's the one you'll never know. And quit running for the runaway bus, cause I was driving days after you.
I'm going to go to the next one. 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 I'm going